We have breaking news we want to get to, though. The city of Raleigh is under a curfew tonight until 11 p.m. and until 5 tomorrow morning. Thank you for joining us here at CBS 17 News this morning. I'm Holden Krewicki. The mayor announced the curfew ahead of protests planned in the wake of the grand jury announcement in the Breonna Taylor case. We're going to have more on those protests coming up, but first we want to get over to meteorologist Melissa.